Hey guys, I have a mixed haul, starting with this cute little rainbow summer dress I'm wearing. Pretty cozy, especially for a warm day like this. I got some different things for my boyfriend. I need him to try this on still, but I think it should fit. I got these for him. Mm-hmm. Pants. Brush holder. Which I got one of these from AliExpress before, but I found one on Shein. It's a little bit different, but still pretty sturdy. Oh, I got this free. This little makeup bag. It's a little clips. And these are like little sweater clips. So if you have like a sweater that doesn't have buttons, but you want to kind of snag it together, that's what these are for. Little octopus. Tentacle. And a little hair stick. I got this cute little scarf. Very like fairy vibes. This little set. This top. And these are the bottoms. Just a little container. It's got dividers. Nothing fancy. It's, you know, it's cheap. But it's good if you want to like put like brushes or eye pencils or something in for travel where it's not gonna get smashed. Also got this cheapy little divider thing. It's like a dollar. Got some these cute little mushrooms. Got keychain, which I'm actually gonna take these and make earrings out of them. This is just like these little things of double stick tape. It's kind of well handy container. Got a couple of sticky bras. You know, I like these for certain outfits. Got this like little skirt that has like bows and stuff. Got this little mushroom bucket hat. This little cuff. Oh, these are like little bra guards. So like keep your straps from digging into you, and they're like a transparent, a nude, and a black. So these are handy. I got this two-piece like workout set. This little mushroom shirt. Like lingerie thing. That very deep V. I got these for my boyfriend. They're like arm bracers. Also something else for my boyfriend. These pants. Some black lace from Walmart. Some cheapy ass fridge liners I got from Aldi. Got this skirt. Like the rainbows and the tears. I got these 25 cents. They're just like little lanyard holders. It says they're mask lanyards, but I mean, you could really use them for anything. These sweatpants. This is like a little overskirt thing. It's like rhinestone. I love these things. I actually made one that's like got a nice reinforced band for a fatty. For my fat butt. Mm-hmm. But yeah, I was pretty excited about that. Clearance knife set from Aldi. I love having new knives. I kind of have a couple knives that, well, I've gotten rid of a couple, but I have some that are pretty chipped, and I've tried sharpening them, and it hasn't been the best. But I like these that have little protectors and stuff too with them. They're all ceramic knives. Oh, I got these for my mom. I'm gonna put these with like a her birthday stuff. Whatever. I have a pair exactly like this. I just thought my mom would like. Because my mom has some similar taste to me. Not everything. Some things she wouldn't touch. Oh, this candle. Oh, it smells so good. It's lemon cookie. I love it. This was clearance out for like $2.50 at Aldi. So good. I love that smell. That sweet lemon smell. Mmm, good shit. These from AliExpress. So there's a bunch of different like little findings to make earrings and stuff out of. So I'm gonna put it on Depop. I really need to list stuff on Depop. I fail sometimes. I need to stay on top of my shit. Also, Aldi clearance, just some LED light bulbs. We love the eco-efficient light bulb. I don't know what that's not. Like. I got a bunch of random clearance from Walmart. Like, a lot of it was a dollar. Like, I got this salad cologne, and it's bourbon vanilla. And it smells good. It was originally like 10 bucks. It's a Cremo product. I love the way this smells. I like some colognes. But also I could just rub a little bit on the fiance's neck. Like, come here, sexy. Ah! I got another one of these little keychains so I can make matching earrings. But yeah, I got a bunch of different perfumes and shit. Most of these were $1. They got this Fire and Ice Revlon. Sea Beauté, which is like their in-house, the OP brand, Ocean Pacific. It's Premier Editions. Like, the fragrances aren't bad, but they still have alcohol. It's the top. That's how you can kind of tell, like, cheaper fragrances and stuff. But, you know, the Cher 70s Couture. I'd say this is very, like, powdery. It's kind of like a little florally smell with, like, a hint of Love's Baby Soft. When I got this Coty Wild Musk, it's just like a deodorizer spray. It was 50 cents, man. Like, they're remodeling one of our Walmarts. They've been doing them like one by one. And so a bunch of shit gets clearance out. We got this cologne. It's a tequila reposada. I remember this is leather or suede. No, leather or suede, I mean. Same diff almost. But and I think like bergamot and coconut. Something. I mean, it smells good. It is kind of strong. So I gotta kind of like do the spritz and walkthrough. I got this, this is originally $13. I got for a buck. This Calvin Klein Obsessions body spray. I got a few of these, which are originally 9 bucks. I got for a dollar. These like vitamin C and retinol, those little things you just pure and the little things you pop them. I know, I'm great at explaining skincare, man. No, this is just a jewelry polish and cloth. This is Lily and Jasmine Body Fantasies. And I got a freaking cool heavy duty bike lock for $2.50. That's a nice one. Got a protective core and all that shit. I have some wigs, which I have to try on. I don't quite have this wig situated. Trying to pull a wig fresh from the bag. And then it's got bangs and you gotta figure that out. I'm gonna need to pin these to actually like have it look better, but this is what we got for this one. Just this cheap little like muted green. Okay, this hair, I'm trying to figure out where this one's going to. It's got like a weird side part that I'm trying to figure out. I'm just gonna scooch it. I can't do a like side part without like a whole lot of work to it. These are very curly, curly, bouncy, bouncy. Definitely would need to like pin this. It keeps hitting me in the eyes. I'm gonna need to like really like braid my hair for this one to work, because it's not as full as some others. Of course, I wanted to put the wig that matched my dress on for the last wig. Which, yeah, this one's super shiny and it's kind of shitty. I mean, it was a cheap wig, so what do you expect? It's just kind of a fun, like, costume wig, I guess. Maybe some dry shampoo or something would help with some of the shininess. Who knows? Anyway, that's another item here. I got these for my boyfriend. Or burns. It's like these very hippie pants. They have like these cut-up sides too, so they're very breezy. I've been trying to find them more cool burner clothes. I also got this for our bathroom. It's like a Chantilly memory foam mat. It's very soft. The crown. Ah, I stuck it in there and now it doesn't. Oh no. It like, okay. You have to like take it off a certain way. All the rainbow jewels. And then there's this one. And I'm trying to decide. Because I think I'll end up, whenever we get married next year, I think I'll use one of these. Possibly. We'll see. But yeah. So pretty. Alright. Took a break for a moment. But I'm back. Because I have more stuff to show. Like my awesome clearanced out pride flag fan. I like it. It's clacky thin. Just yeet the fucking fan on the floor. Okay. Is that homophobic? I hope not. Me and my rainbow bitch. Oh boy. Caddy. It was a dollar. So was a fan. I got this. It's like a nice hammock that I got for $5. That one's me, one for my boyfriend. I got a couple sets of these because they were $5 at Aldi. Some macrame plant hanger. Plant hangers. And they can fit 6 to 8 inch planters. I guess that's diameter. I got all black ones because I feel like the white would stain more easily, like if you got a little dirt schmutz on it. So, kind of like this better. I'm hoping when we swap apartments, I could hang some of the plants in front of the windows. But, like, not where the cats can get to them. I was trying, my thinking is a little bit like, boop, boop, boop. So don't mind me. But yeah. So, I got three of those. Oh, I got these for Will. I got a bunch of pom-poms. His favorite thing. So this is... It's so funny. Every cat I've had has loved pom-poms. But I'll say it's his favorite toy in my old cat, Sandy. Now, if you've been subscribed for a really long time, you have seen videos of Sandy before she passed. It was the only toy she really would play with outside of the little ball, like the little scratchy ball toy thing I have, which all my cats also like that. But yeah, this was like kryptonite to her. She loved her shit. And he's the same way. Not a garden hat. Or burns. Okay. Yeah, it's got like a little food here. Obviously I can't really like put the headphones on in my claw in my hair, but it's got a little air vents and stuff. I had it in a darker navy blue, but like I wanted to get a lighter color so my freaking head doesn't fry. This rope. I got this for $1. Just like some it's more like a BB cream. Kinda. Or like in between. It's a skin tint. Like a moisturizing skin tint. I got these at Menards. They're supposed to be color changing solar mushroom friends. Oh, this thing's in here. I got this for $8 plus whatever tax, but it's an electric grill. It was such a good deal. I think the original price on it was like $25 or $30 at Aldi. The Aldi's have been like clearance and stuff out. Well, see, I'm kind of in the middle of multiple Aldis, so one of my local, literally marked everything down, like, on a Saturday. I also got some stacking planters. I don't have them in here. I don't have them here. Yeah, so. But they're just pots. They're just those little three-tier stacking planters. I got those really cheap. I got some patches off of AliExpress. That's all of those. Got this little cooler bag from Aldi. I like the cute little linens on it. This is only clearing stuff like a few dollars, but I want to replace one of my larger cooler bags that I have because the lining's like all ripped out. Got these clearing stuff. Well, slightly clearance, but also sale at Big Lots. So they were almost 50% off. They were like 40% off. So for $6, I got two of these. Cheap command strips. I also got this in clearance, this flag garland, pride flag garland. I got this from Fabulous Nag Champa incense. Oh my god, this is like one of my favorite things. Favorite incense is Nag Champa. I also like cinnamon if it actually smells really cinnamony, but sometimes you get cinnamon, to me it does not smell like cinnamon, and that I don't like. I got this big ass two-person beach towel. The big one. I got this. I've seen these for a while and they're like only like $2.50 now. But little macaron shaped candles. I like all these little pots. They're cute. I think I paid $6 for these and the original price was $15. For these little casual dishes and they're oven safe and all that. Like, see, it has all the things on there. So, I thought they were cute. I got this from Big Lots, obvious reason. It's a mushroom cat toy. More fried clams. The little flags. Like, tool. Or multi tool, however you want to see it. I mean, this would be handy for anything, not just bicycle. It's got a little hex key and all that on there. I am such an Aldi. I fucking love Aldis! Yeah, I got a lot of shit, as you can see. Switching around a little bit. Got this cute little top here. Got a bunch of ties and stuff. Got like ties in the front. It's like a faux corset. It doesn't have any actual bunny. It's got shearing in the back. But it's got these cute little like flowers. Far apart. They almost look like one of these. It's got little stickers. Unless you're here. Oh, as you use that across the fucking way. I don't have an issue today, I swear. Some more little stickers. There's like little eggplants and stuff in there. That's cute. I know butterfly stuff's been kind of coming back lately. I'm having some 90s flashbacks. Late 90s, early 2000s. Like, you think like the butterfly clips and all that stuff. But like even butterfly like motifs and stuff on clothing. I need mushrooms to come on trend. Okay? I need more mushroom stuff. Or at least like if Joann's could get more cool mushroom fabric so I can have it in my collection to sew stuff. I'm fine with that too. These people just don't know how hip the mushrooms are, right? Okay. Little bunny. A mushroom? The same little dudes on earrings. So it's like a little sick. I love these. Even though the little jewel thing is like fakey fake. These are really cute. I got some little, these are supposed to be ankle bracelets. Whoops. Here's some larger little pom-poms for the cat. I gave him one of these and he already lost it. Little boy. I got a bunch of these little gifty bag things. And a little drawstring ones. I thought they were supposed to, like, it said multicolor, but they sent me all blue. I mean, whatever. I got these for, like, my stuff I'm selling Depop. I haven't really sold much lately with the shipping costs going up and everything. Even though I price my stuff I make pretty cheaply, I know how people are, like, seeing shipping costs. But, like, if they add additional, like, if you want multiple items off my Depop, it shouldn't add on to shipping. So, like, the shipping should stay the same as long as the weight's under 8 ounces. I don't know, it's frustrating. A little octopus clip, hair clip. That's a little cat thing. There's these. Got these little weekly sequins. These are some more little shopping bags. They're like the ones that kind of like, I don't know if it's the, yeah, it folds over into a wallet. I don't want to like undo how, because I can never get them to look nice after I undo them. So. But they're just like regular little reusable bags. So things from Five Below. This was on clearance. It's like this little hang hook mirror thing that like goes over a door or cabinet or something. This is like $3. I got this my car. It's supposed to be a little magnetic mount. And these were 50% off also. This little Type-C charging mount. This is a little like a weird carabiner phone thing. This is just like a dual charger that rotates. I've seen this before and they only had it in white. And I finally found the black one. It's the Simpsons Mr. Sparkle shirt, which is like one of my favorite classic Simpsons episode, and I was happy to find it in my size. So yay! This I got from Joann's, of course. This is something I got from my boyfriend. Button up. Got this one for my fiance. A personal fan, and this is like $1. It's just like a little rear bike. This is marked half off. Finally, these went down. This is half off. Oh, I got this for $1 at Walmart. like a little ruched black top. I got some nice smelling wax melts. Smell really good. Sweet strawberry margarita and blueberry rose things. They're the waterproof dry boxes. We got these for float trips. Because I lost one of mine. I still have one, but I got one so my boyfriend can put his stuff in. This one smells nice. Oh, we got a bunch of these struggling day candles. I guess they got overstock on candles because I keep finding clearance out candles. This twisty memory foam pillow. It has like a little button thing you can do. And then you can twist it any old way you want. But yeah, it's got a little thing in it, bendy wipe. Also can throw in. Matches my sign. It's a fish case, wallet, whatever. This is a little sun hat visor thingy. This is also from Aldi. Oh, it has Velcro. Okay. I wasn't able to tell that in the store. I guess that's the back. Has a little bow. That's cute. So that's a little Velcro, and then it just rolls back up for easy travel. That's cute. Little mushroom beads. More candles. This is neroli and white sand. Some different like rainbow ribbons from Joann's. I got a couple of these little just turban things, head covers, whatever, to wear at work. Fish pin. Pants. Those garden bags that you can open the bottom for like potatoes or carrots and stuff. So that's what this is. I got these from my boyfriend. They're a gauging set for his ears. When he decides he wants to actually do that again. They have different beads and stuff. Has some little like starfish. Little diamonds. Little fishy. These little stars. Some cheap lashes. Look at these mushroom earrings. Woohoo! They're like embroidery needle thing. Like different heads. Mushroom patches. Pillow case. It's like a cushion case or whatever. So mushrooms. This is like a little hanging, little sun catcher thing. I had a couple of these. They're little quarter holders for Aldi. They had them clearanced out like 30 cents or something. Got one from my mom. These. So they're like rainbow liners and shadows. This is the inside. So we got metallics and mattes. And here are the swatches. I'll say the mattes don't swatch very well. These swatch, they're a little slightly powdery, but they're workable. But yeah, I feel like you probably really have to wet the mattes, or not the mattes, the metallics. So, I mean, it is what it is. It wasn't expensive or anything. These are all metallic. And purple. The only thing that isn't is orange. I guess the pink is kind of like pinky red. But yeah. And we have this like brown underneath set. We have a few other gardening things. So we have these gardening gloves that have the like faux leather, and they're kind of cushioned, so if you're like messing with like
you know, thicker branches or spinier. This is a pop-up planter bag thing. Then we have some planting medium duty fabric that I got on clearance.
Okay, I have this little corset. It's all multiple lace layers, so it definitely has a lot of ability to flex and be brought out more. Though you may have to add more ribbon, as you can see there. A few more items to show. One of them being this immersion blender. I've been waiting for it to go down at Aldi. It was originally $24.99. I got it for $17.99. So it has like a little beater. I think that's just like attachment to the actual immersion blender piece. Oh, it's got like a little food processor attachment. That's kind of cool. And then the main diddly. It's got some weight to it. But yeah, I got it in this like muted mint color. So I got these. I thought these would be good little wedding gloves. It's cute and like sparkly and dainty. I got a couple different cheap veils here. A black veil. And then this white veil, which I think I'm gonna like mod this because I want to add like rainbow stuff into it. Is I want to do like white and rainbow stuff to it. And the black veil I just got for gothy shit. Have a giant butterfly. You can clip it in. Or you could just clip it on other stuff. But yeah, it's huge. This is funny. Cat butt shirt. Or cat nut shirt. Thought my boyfriend would find that funny. So I have this like tie-dye skirt. Well, faux tie-dye, but this grill mat thing. It's an Aldi thing. I have this like infinity scarf thing. These are just like binding rings. Wow, they like stapled all that shit together. Let's see. Yeah. I got these actually to put my key rings and stuff on my purse where they won't rip off as easily. Like this all attached. Oh, you can detach it too. Wait. And I got a bunch of different types of like different plant clips. So I got a bunch of different ones to try to just see what I like the best. Or just depending on the plant, what works better. Like, I think these would be pretty good for the tomato plants. Very goth crown. It's just a hand drill for crafts. Hair cloth with this big old flower. You guys know I wear hair cloths a lot. This is some crafting tape that's really sparkly. It's like edging or whatever you want to call it. These hair clips are very quirky. They're like little pinwheels. You have to do your hair a certain way though, so they don't go like that. I got a bunch of different little, these are those little shirt loop things. No. Now when you have a t-shirt that's long and you want to kind of... That's what those are for. More hair claws. Got this big ass butterfly. We have this sparkly butterfly. These are some small little butterfly clips. We have
some different hair clips, fish clip, some sushi clips, with the salmon roe, and then this little strawberry. Some little clips. This is just like a little sewing thing, thimble. Some little patches. Oh, and that's everything. So guys, you can subscribe if you want, because I post around the shit.